Fil-Am CC Carpio, along with other Filipino artists, put on the final touches of a mural depicting the similarities of life in the Philippines and in the U.S. for Filipinos residing in San Francisco. Art installations like this provide more Filipino representation in the city. This mural, which depicts images of veterans and domestic workers waiting in between a jeepney and a San Francisco Muni bus stop, implies how some Filipinos who have served and worked hard in America are still waiting for their benefits and citizenship.
We're constantly mixed in both worlds.
This is kind of paying homage to that when you are a migrant, and I see ourselves kind of like the folks here in the bus stop. You know, in some ways really blessed to have several different directions to go, but sometimes also a little bit trapped, just waiting.
About half a mile away from the mural on the cross streets of Folsom and Russ, a new massive cultural marker for Soma Filipinas is set to be erected. This giant archway will depict themes and imagery of Filipino culture and will be constructed by Fil-Am visual artist Francesca Gomez.
The title of the piece is Pagmamana, which in Tagalog means inheritance. And for me, my take on it is kind of like what we've inherited through our ancestry, our motherland, and just where we come from. So it's also a play on the word pagmamano. The images that I chose is basically two hands kind of reaching for each other in that gesture of pagmano.
Despite having more representation than ever, Fil-Am organizers say the community is not spared from the growing issues of housing and income inequality in San Francisco.
A lot of that work is being able to organize and mobilize against the displacement of our families, our seniors, and as well as to make sure that our long-standing community organizations and institutions that serve our communities citywide and regionally are able to continue to make home here.
The archway is still in the planning phase, where Gomez is currently taking input from the community on additions to the design. Information on where to find these art installations and other Filipino landmarks in San Francisco is available on somapilipinas.org. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.